This is horrible.
Boy, did Hogan hit DDP in the back of that head.
Oh, you got the whole world loaded on here. Where's WCW?
I would agree. DDP
versus Sting.
nWo is going to the ring here. I said Sting was picking his moment. We've got a Donnybrook now.
And now they're beating the other giant.
They're hitting him with the crutches.
They're hitting him with anything they get their hands on now.
They are trying to completely dominate and take over this program.
They think they can do whatever they want. They can walk into a ring. They can go into a studio, into a truck. They can just maul people and push people around. Somebody's got to stop them and stop them now.
Taking care of Harlem Heat, as you can see. Taking care of the giant. Right down below us, DDP still being pummeled. Being beaten by Hogan. Kimberly is down, and Cena's not looking good shit at all.
Look at those crutches. They just... Damn.
Ric Flair's coming out.
Here comes Green.
Kevin Green is coming out.
Where's Piper?
The numbers are just too great for him.